regular scale or logarithmic scale? Which one should we use? To answer this question, we must first understand the definition of these scales. Regular scale. In regular scale, the vertical axis shows the price for each change in distance. We always use regular scale for short and medium-term trades such as scalp, day trading, and swing trading. And almost all trading platforms by default use the regular scale in their apps. Logarithmic scale. In the logarithmic scale, with the increase in the price, the distance of the vertical axis of the price decreases. In fact, the distance between the price from 1 to 2 and 10 to 20 are equal. Or in other words, in the logarithmic scale, the same distance is displayed for each percentage in movement of the price. We usually use the logarithmic scale for long-term investment analysis or analyzing the indexes. So it can be said that both scales should be analyzed together. Let's have some examples on the chart to make it clear. In the picture, we have the S&P 500 chart in the weekly time frame, with the logarithmic scale on the left and the regular scale on the right. We draw an uptrend. As you can see, the price reacted very well to the trend line, and finally, after breaking the trend line, we see a correction in the price. Now, on the right, where we had the regular scale, we tried to draw the same trend line. We see that the price does not react well to the trend line. And on the other hand, the break of the trend line happened almost 3 candles later. And we also can understand that the top traders and the big investors in the market use the logarithmic scale. Let's have another example on the daily chart of Bitcoin. We will draw a trend line on a logarithmic scale. See how well the price has reacted to the trend line. Now we try to draw the same trend line on a regular scale. I suggest that you do this over and over again on different charts and time frames in order to understand the concept better.